Let's rotate the shoulder guard to the side. First, we measure the midpoint of the side. Now we draw the straight line. The next step is to close the shoulder guard. Now we just have to trace this shape onto a new piece of paper, and this will be our new dart. Don't forget to mark point 13. Don't cut this side just yet, because remember we're going to have to close the dart first and then true the pattern. Close the dart. We've gone from a flat pattern to a three-dimensional shape. We need to true this line. We have to redraw this line to get the correct shape for the pattern. Now we cut it. Now we'll open it up. And here we have the trued jog line. This is called a jog line. When the pattern is trued, when the dart is trued, they call this a jog line. Tamster is going to teach you some of the terms.